people watching on the YouTube, I am looking forward to hearing how we did things wrong, because this game's rulebook is like a fucking Bible.
If we got the rules wrong, click that like button.
If we did everything right, click that dislike button.
Yep.
Let's try to see who goes first.
Because this isn't playing board games unless we do rules wrong.
Boom.
All right, Mitch, Mitch, you get two food.
Cool.
Mike, you and I each get three food.
Nice.
Justin Not Rule. Cool.
Justin Rule.
Justin Rule.
But Mitch, now you have the responsibility of deciding what you're doing first.
So are we technically in round zero?
We are in round one.
Okay.
So we reveal sew and or bake bread.
Ah, so exactly what it... so it could have been any of those four.
So what are these piles?
Those are your minor improvement and your occupation cards.
Ooh. Oh, we gotta actually look at
them. Yeah, these are all yours.
I thought we draw
so
from
many
them.
So there's going to be some that say pass the card to the player on your left after you play it. It'll say at the bottom of the card.
Oh, okay. There's a lot of reading on those, and it's my turn. So I'll just
sew and or bake bread. So sew is when you trade two.
You don't have the upgrade.
Wheat for something, and oh, for that. Oh, that's sew or bake bread, right?
I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so I can move a family member somewhere?
Yeah, so these are all the options available.
Including this, right?
Including that.
I see. So, okay. Yeah. Okay. Why don't I jump on...
So if you take one of these, for example, you get all three of the wood on it.
Yep.
And this is two wood.
Yeah, I guess I'll do that.
Yeah, man, it's nice and safe. Wood is a nice, normal resource that isn't too scary or...
Yep. Let's give that a whirl.
Sure.
Okay, let me look at my occupation
cards.
There
goes Naked Patrick.
Yeah, he walked by. Yeah.
My frostbite seems to be subsiding.
That's good.
I can't quite close these fingers as much as the other hand. But it's getting better. My turn's over, right?
Yeah, okay. And Mike's is done as well.
Oh, it's Justin's turn.
Oh, you took wood? Two wood?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Bang's late to the table.
I don't know what the fuck I'm going to do. So I'm going to plow a field.
You're going to plow a field.
Oh, so okay. How do you...
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, this is play an occupation. It costs two food to play an occupation.
Or you can do the first one for free and this one, and then each one costs one additional food.
Hmm.
And they just go down somewhere?
Yes.
Some of my occupations have, like, end-of-game stuff. Do I store my occupation somewhere?
Like, yeah, just keep them in front of you, face up.
Sounds cool. All right, when does Justin, the first...
cut them off. I don't know what I cut them off of.
When does the round end?
When we've all done actions.
Oh, all our actions.
Yeah.
Okay, I see. I'll do,
Like, the game's almost over.
I'll get a clay.
And he's just getting resources?
Yeah.
Mike, you're up.
Because I haven't figured out what to do with them yet.
Oh, you should have the starting player token.
Cool.
Nice.
I don't know why this kills me. Just this yellow block.
It's just a yellow
This
cylinder.
Nondescript yellow block. Oh, man.
Did you plow a field, Justin?
I did plow a field.
That's pretty good.
It's right here. I'm going to move it right there, even though that's an illegal game action. Look, I'm going to move it around. Look at this.
That's
breaking all the rules.
Call it cops. Call 911.
No, I think I want my animals down here, so... These are fences.
Yes.
No, you already explained that.
Jarvis, how's it going?
I like how my family members look like they all got run over.
Well, they did.
Yeah.
Have some respect.
I'm just going to take two food.
You're hairy. You shaved, like, while wearing that hoodie.
I shaved, and then I rubbed my sleeve in.
You took food?
Yeah.
So I think I'm going to take a grain and add it to my supply.
Crazy.
The round is over.
Oh, yeah.
So how a round works is I skip the first two phases, I know I skipped one of the phases because it doesn't matter. I've already done it. Play work phase, we've all done that. Now it is phase four, return home. Players remove their family members from the game boards and return them home. Oh, I took one from my supply. This guy should have been there.
So this is cheating.
Now it's a new round where we draw a new round card. So the new ability is one sheep.
Okay.
Then on each space with an arrow, I add those resources to it.
Oh, I see. Basil. Fuck me. By round 14, there's going to be so many actions that we could take.
Yep.
I'm already overwhelmed.
No occupation?
You're up first again, Mitch.
Yeah, man. When does the first player token go?
When someone goes to take first player token.
Oh.
I'll get an occupation to spam that. I just want to, you know.
I'm going
to
get an occupation.
There you go. The first one's free. Get a job.
Yeah.
Get a job, Dad.
Let's do...
We read better than the Americans up here. Thank you very much.
Let's do House Steward.
Those Americans up here?
If there are 9 rounds to play, you immediately receive 4 wood. At the end of the game, the players with the most rooms in their home receive 3 bonus points each. So I'll take 4 wood. Thank you.
Can you build a new room on your house?
What?
Sick of that. Oh, at the end of the game, one thing that's very important to know is you lose points for every unused field that you have.
One of these green spaces. Like, yeah, it's not populated.
We need to fill everything.
I see.
So now no one else can take an occupation unless they pay 2 food for it.
Where's the plow? How did you plow?
Plow one field.
Oh, there it is. I skipped right over it.
Sure, why not? There's 2 food. Seed seller. Whenever you use the take 1 grain action space, you receive 1 additional grain when you place a card. I receive 1 grain right now.
Baller.
That's dope.
Nope.
Well, we are going
to... Peanut butter, babe!
I'm going to sow one of my fields. So what I do is I take 1 from my supply, put it in my field, and then I get 2 additional grain as well that grow.
What? So you just take 3? Is that what it says?
No, so I place 1... And then I got to put 2 additional from the supply on it because my grain grew. I planted a seed and it turned into grain. It grew.
All right.
It says that here.
Do you understand?
Not really. I don't understand why it doesn't just say put 3 on it.
Well, because you need to pay 1 from your own supply.
1 from your own supply.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I see. Any okay, person? That's where I was lost. I gotcha. What the
fuck is this thing?
Yeah. Hey, peanut butter bear.
It's the first player token.
Oh, it just
that I was laughing at grain. About earlier. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just going to plant this.
Just plant this.
Oh, I want the field with the scarecrow on it.
Mitch, what you doing?
I'm going to plow a field.
Mm.
Just
remember, you need to build your house out, but it doesn't matter where you put it, as long as you don't like go here, otherwise you can't build your house.
So I'll start my...
Yeah, wherever you feel like it, wherever it feels.
So you plow the for animals go on top of plowed fields?
No, animals go in farmed in fenced off pastures. Okay, when the space is fenced off, it becomes a pasture.
Gotcha.
I like how much is the fence, Justin?
Fence is currently not available.
Sounds good, man.
Can your pasture like take up 2 spots?
Yes, but you need to do all the fences at once.
Yes.
So if you want to go like this, but however, you could just go like this and then go like that. Because at the end of the game, you score points equal to the number of pastures you have. However, if one is like this, it only counts as 1 pasture.
Is there an advantage to having a bigger one?
No.
All right.
Yeah.
Just cheaper.
It's cheaper to build the fences, but I thought you could hold more animals than one.
For
like
each
that.
Pasture?
I'm doing the take rain action anyway. 2
Oh, holy. Merry Christmas, happy holidays.
Kapow.
Kapow.
Yeah, it's just each pasture allows you to carry each space in the pasture can carry an additional animal.
Oh, so it's just slightly cheaper than
so
fences.
So if you do this, then it's 2 and then 1. So it's 3.
No, each space in a pasture can hold an additional animal. So if there's 2 spaces in the pasture, it can hold 2. It's just less fences to build it.
But then if you put a one of these, it can hold four?
Yeah. It holds double the amount of animals on it.
Well, double of one is not four.
No, but double. No, but then, but the thing is, if you put it inside of a pasture,
yeah.
it can hold double that the pasture holds. A pasture can hold two, so then it becomes four.
Oh.
If it's not in a pasture, it can only hold one animal.
Okay.
Fuck me. What am I doing? Oh, I'll take starting player.
Nice. Yep.
Everyone returns home. Load this shit up. Mitch, you want to put a sheep there?
A sheep there. A sheep there. There we go. Figure it out.
Let's just get six wood.
Oh, okay. Fences is coming.
Oh, yeah. Let's see what showed up. Fences. One wood per fence.
Okay.
Each pasture can only hold one type of animal each.
Each pasture can only hold one type of animal each. Additionally, you can
that checks out with animal. this little pictogram down here. Sheep, pig, cattle.
Nice. So if you build a double size, then it is an advantage. You can put more of one type or more of multiple types of animals in it.
It is and it isn't. It's just less wood to build it.
I'll build some fences. I'll build four fences. Let's build them, build here, I guess. I don't know. I'm going to this game with a huge amount of confidence.
Me too, man. I don't know anything that I'm doing. I was just like, I'm gonna take first player token just because I think that's neat.
I think, yeah. I already do think that that's a very valuable token in this game.
Why don't you take it?
I might.
Well, you're second player.
Yeah.
My turn?
The advantage of large pastures is barns cover the... Oh, yeah, so it costs less stables to do it.
I'll take this.
Cool.
Wait, I take all of it, right?
Yep.
Barns.
It's a lot of wood.
I think I need an occupation as well. I need a job. I'm gonna be a wood carver, so I pay one less wood for an improvement, a room, and a wooden hut. I pay less, one less wood for everything.
Nice. Is there, how do you play minor improvements?
Minor improvements.
There it is, okay.
I'll
take starting player, and I'll do private forest. Place one wood on each remaining even numbered round space. At the start of these rounds, I receive that wood.
And it costs two.
And it costs two food.
You're gonna have to feed your family next round.
Oh, dick.
Oh, we're only gonna feed our families next round!
Two each, right?
Two each.
Right.
So I need to beg? Oh, we're not doing it yet?
Yeah.
My turn?
Yeah.
Two each? Oh, boss.
There's a little running joke in this the board game thing that I've always heard about how stressful it is to feed your family in this game. And, you know, we're about to live it.
Yeah.
Well, I feel like the people are going to go, that I'll take two food.
And everybody returns home. New card appears. One major or minor improvement. Mitch, you get this wood.
Thank you.
Let's put a bunch of wood out. Hey, evil Kyle, how's it going? One read. There's a lot of clay just sitting in this bucket. Mitch, you want to grab a sheep and throw it in the sheep pen?
Yes. Is your hand the sheep pen?
Yeah, man.
Nice.
All right, Mitch, you go first.
Okay.
Yeah, build a major improvement and cook sheep. So yeah, these things are very good.
Mm-hmm.
Very expensive, though.
I'm going to do day labor. Take two food, please.
Oh, this actually should have 1, 2, 3, This should have four foods. So do you want to take this one instead? Because there's actually supposed to be food there every round.
Oh, yes, come on. Thank you.
Yeah, everything with an arrow gets refreshed, so if I don't do it, yell at me.
Okay. Yeah, we should know. You already told us that.
I'm going to build a room.
You don't have a roof. You need two reed.
Oh, plus two reed. Oh, I see what that is. Okay.
Yeah, you need a roof. Mm-hmm. That's what it says in the rule book. The reed is the roof.
The reed is the roof.
Sorry, that symbol's really tiny compared. It looks tiny compared.
No, it's because it's white. You don't pay attention to white symbols. It's like how in like when you read a textbook, you never read the stuff in the boxes that are super important that are different from everything else because they're in boxes. I don't need them.
Yeah.
That's so, side information.
What are you gonna do, Mike?
Oh yeah, it's still my turn, I guess.
You can take the reeds.
I could go take the reeds.
Nice. I'll get the reeds.
Fucking lots of reeds. Oh, I should. Also, I want to do this.
I'm gonna grab some clay.
Clay's good.
What can I do with sheep?
You can eat them.
Oh, is this like a?
You can eat them.
Also, they score points at the end of the game. Everything scores points at the end of the game, pretty much.
Okay, so just eat them, or so I'll take. I believe I take two to pop up.
And you can also turn this last one into food.
Ooh, I'll do that.
Because you take all of them.
Yeah. Okay.
And then the last one you turn into food. Just let me know, chat, if I'm wrong. If it's 1-1 for that. When do we start growing our family?
When you build houses or something.
No, it's family.
Come
growth.
On.
Oh, I see.
I got two occupations. I guess. My turn?
Yep.
I'm going to do two occupations. I'll pay one wood to do two, right?
No.
Or one food to do two.
It costs one to do one because your first occupation is free. Otherwise, it costs one additional food, and you can only do one at a time.
Only one at a time. Yep. Oh, okay. So I got to choose which one of these I want to do. I think then I'm
going to... You have to cook sheep? Okay, so you actually don't get the... So the sheep just runs away then.
Sounds good. Can't eat the sheep raw.
Why not? I'm going to do field watchman. Whenever you use the take one grain action, you can also plow one field.
Nice. So you have a lot of take grain actions. Mitch might as well take that take grain action.
I don't have any guys left.
Whenever you use the take one grain action, you plow one field.
Crazy. All right. Justin's turn, I think.
It is Justin's turn. The sheep can live in the house.
Oh yeah, do you want to live in? Do you want to pet sheep?
Sure. Sure.
All right, I'm gonna become starting player.
Nice.
And I'll do a minor improvement just to make Mitch super angry because he has a pet sheep. I'm gonna have a pet goat.
Oh, you!
In each feeding phase, I receive one food. Apart from the house goat, I cannot hold any other animal in my home. So I basically just have an additional food for each feeding phase.
Nice. Nice.
But points.
And 1 point at the end of the game. You cannot choose to let the house goats run free to make room for a different animal in my house. This is my pet goat. His name is Rusty. We love him forever. What's your pet's?
His name is also Rusty.
Nice. Like, what are you gonna name your pet?
Dinner.
Rusty dinner.
Rusty dinner.
All right. End of the round.
Goat there.
So, harvest. Take one marker from each grain and vegetable field. So, I get one of those. Feeding phase. So, I gain a food from my goat, and then we must each pay two food per family member. Just like that, all our food is gone.
All that hard work from the year.
And you know, the greatest thing is the rounds just get shorter.
Oh my gosh.
That's only one round.
Yeah, that's nuts.
But by then we should have ovens and shit.
Ovens and shit, yeah.
So we can bake our food.
Breeding phase. If you have at least two of the animals, another animal is made. But because this animal has nowhere to go, he runs away.
Yeah, dang.
Everyone returns home.
They like had the birth outside the fence, like just on the edge of the fence because they're so cramped in there.
Yeah.
plop right out the side, and then they all ran away.
Okay. We have renovation. Now you can start renovating your house.
I guess an at.
What?
That doesn't make any sense.
Doing an
SJC Theos, how's it going?
At OC Brad, so fucking winning.
After a renovation, weird. So if you do a renovation, it costs one reed plus one for which you want to upgrade to. You must go from wood to clay, clay to stone. And you have to do your whole house at once.
Who's first player? Justin?
Yeah.
Stable. All right. Stable.
This game's intimidating, man.
It's scary, dude.
Like, I don't know who I am anymore. I think we're just gonna be the Clay Baron.
The Clay Baron.
Where's the bake bread at? Oh, there it is. Yeah. How do you bake bread?
Bake that bread.
You need something that bakes bread with that symbol.
Which symbol?
The bread symbol right there.
Yeah, okay. I see.
Oh, so you can't bake bread unless you have that symbol.
Yeah.
Mm.
I'll do a major improvement. I'm going to do the... Let's do a bread one.
You don't have clay for it.
Oh, boy.
It costs 3, 4, 5 clay.
Oh, okay. I don't think I can afford any of those then.
This one's three.
With this one, you actually have to go fireplace into cooking hearth.
I see. Okay.
Or fireplace. Oh, yeah, they're both cooking hearths. They're just different pictures. Actually, the same picture. They're just slightly different colored.
Yeah.
You really locked us out of clay.
I become the clay baron.
I'm going to take this one clay.
There's also this one, which is take one building resource of your choice. Mike just dropped one of his family members.
They got
Grandpa!
I'll build a house now.
He's doing it.
So 5 of these and 2 reed?
Yep.
Wood house, please.
Wood. You require additional clay.
Is that wood house?
Yeah, that's wood house.
All I see is wood and stone house. Where's the clay house?
Whoa! That was the best.
He just flipped it over.
He just flipped that shit over. So what happens when you flip over a stone house?
Dude, I don't want to know.
You ready?
What? I did not expect that.
Oh my god. What an adventure these things are.
I'm gonna build a fireplace.
What an adventure.
Flip over the stone house and become the plowed field.
What'd you get?
I got a fireplace, so now I can convert stuff and I can bake bread.
Let me see it.
Excuse me?
Convert goods. Oh. So if you can convert a sheep, that obviously consumes the sheep, right?
Like, yes.
Okay. It's not like I could just cut like a chunk out of the side of the sheep, cook that, and then he lives.
That'd be metal as shit.
Yeah. At any time. So it's not even an action?
You can do it during feeding phase.
Whoa. Cool.
So when do I get another person?
When the family growth is, which is going to show up in one of these two.
Nice.
So you don't have any wheat. You need to take grain first.
Oh my gosh. Take one grain and place it in your personal supply.
Okay.
I want to go there.
Guys, I'm scared.
Me too, man.
Like, you realize, like, we're going to have to start feeding people so much more?
Yeah.
All right, everybody returns home.
This guy moved
what
into the new...
What is this lower symbol here? Is that clay?
Stone. That's stone. That's the gray one.
Oh, okay.
There's a lot of wood waiting to be picked up here.
Mm-hmm.
Well, why didn't I go to that one? Oh, well.
Mitch, you want to put a sheep in the sheep pen?
Yes. Nay.
This is a tough choice. I think I need more fields, but I think I also need to do... Oh, a new card shows up. Mitch, you get this wood. Family growth.
Why did I get that wood?
Because...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, my God. I don't know what to do. What do I do? I think I build a fence. It only cost me 3. Because of my wood carver job. Because I work for a living.
Nice.
I'm going to take all this wood.
Are you going to do something with that?
I don't know, build sheep.
3-for-1 sheep.
Mikey Poo, you're up. Hey, Mitch, as sheep. This is a good metaphor for life getting quicker as you age.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to do this action. So I take 2 grain and I also plow a field.
Nice, man. Nice.
Was that one of your things?
That's both of them.
Nice.
I'm going to grab some cute sheep and throw them in this field.
Nice. I'm going to sow this plowed field.
I get it now. I get it.
Thank you.
I don't want to talk about it.
Sounds good, man. I'm going to take the starting player and 1 minor improvement. It's 3 wood. Crooked plow. Once during the game, when you use the plow 1 field action, you can plow this plow 3 fields instead of 1.
Whoa.
It says it doesn't apply for the card that's plow 1 field and or sow action, but does it count with this action?
No, I imagine it to be the plow 1 field action.
Okay. That makes sense. That's okay. So only once, though. Once I use it, it just goes away?
Yes. No, it's just you keep it. It's just you've done it.
I'll flip it over.
Yeah. All right, everybody goes home. Hey, Rusty. All right, so new card appears. We have stone.
Ooh. Yay.
Mitch, you want to put a sheep in the sheep pen?
Yes.
Man, people are going to have to start spending wood. Mike, you're up first. Oh, there should be... 1, 2, 3. Yep, there should be 3 food in there.
I'm going to get this stone.
I'm going to not take from there. I'm going to grab these reeds.
Dang it. So you need another... Yeah, yeah. Okay, I already remember the rules.
Oh, the sheep's dead.
Oh, shoot, huh?
I'm going to go here for the starting player and do a minor improvement. Okay.
There's still a minor improvement spot. Yeah. I just want the improvement. Oh, there's also that one.
Oh shit.
I don't want to renovate though.
I'll use my turn rest plow. I think it sounds very similar to what you did. Once during the game when I use the plow a field or plow a field and sow, I can plow three fields instead of one.
So it's the same as this one, except mine doesn't count for the plow one field and sow action, which I don't think is on the board yet.
Mm. Oh, this cost me three wood.
Plow one field and sow is in stage 5.
Yeah.
I can't do it. I don't have two occupations. Cool. I'm getting these mixed up with each other here. Oh, sorry.
That's okay.
fuck. Oh, I can do this one. What does this one give me? Whenever I use... Oh, weird. Whenever I use the plow and field or plow and field and sow, I can also take the bake bread. Nice. So that just cost me one wood.
Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
One stone. Hand mill. During the feeding phase of the harvest, you can use hand mill to turn one grain into two food or two grain into four food.
Cool.
That's my feed. Got there.
No,
oh,
it's me.
No, I just fucked up.
You got one from your supply?
Yeah.
I like instead of moving him over.
It's making a little bit more sense now.
Yeah, it's come together. I don't have direction yet.
Of where, how this is going to end.
Yeah, and... I don't.
We're doing good?
Yeah.
There's two blank spots there.
Yeah, it's for five player games. Four and then five.
Yeah.
Man, I think we just fucking live life like a fucking pro and just regret everything when you're dead. I'm gonna upgrade my houses into clay huts because I don't give a shit. We're the fancy neighbors.
That can't feed their families.
So it's the end of this...
I have a fucking fireplace.
Oh, I guess so, yeah.
Yeah, turning sheep into food. Do you think I'm gonna not feed my family, Mike?
I don't know.
And I got a major or minor improvement. Let's see if I have any shit that matters.
I'm just the shittier neighbor that's judging the more expensive neighbor.
So what happened? You did
He did the renovation.
Nice.
These are now clay huts.
So what did you all have to? What did you have to pay total to do this?
One room, one per clay hut, and then one thicket.
Oh, one reed total and two clays.
Two reed, two clay.
Gotcha. Okay.
Because it's one per house.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you don't have a food engine going, you've already fucked up.
Fuck.
Handmill. Mitch?
Is it my turn?
No, I'm sorry, what? I'm doing the second one. I found a carp pond. One occupation and two improvements. Place one food on the main end of each odds numbered thing. At the start of those rounds, I receive that food. Yes. Free food. I'm also going to bake these sheep.
Bake them sheep. You can do it in the other phase too.
Yeah, but I did it now, just because I don't like them. Yeah, because I need to breed them before, but I have nowhere to put them.
That's this action you did?
Yes.
Okay.
It's not an action, though. It's just for free.
Right, yeah.
You can go, Mitch.
Oh, my gosh. What's family growth? You gain someone, but you need another room?
Yep.
Perfect. Oh, my gosh. I'm feeling very overwhelmed.
Yeah, there's a lot. My eye hurts. I want it to stop.
Do you...
If I eventually harvest all three of these, I need to sow this field again, right?
Yeah.
But if I just do two, it
No, that I don't know what I'm saying.
No, you harvest, take one marker and grain from each field during the field phase.
Okay.
Which is during harvest.
And that just puts in your supply?
Yeah.
That's what it does?
Oh, yeah. So essentially you paid one to get two for free.
Yes.
At a very slow pace. But it'll get quicker.
Over 3 turns.
Yeah, it'll get quicker.
Right, right. I'm gonna build some fences.
Are you feeding your family this turn?
Oh gosh, I'll go fishing.
You're right. One's still gonna starve, man.
Can't I do this thing?
Yeah, you'll have four this round.
Oh, yeah, we'll have four. Yeah. Because we harvest first.
Okay. Everyone comes back home. Into my nice clay huts.
They come home and they're like, oh, our houses, they're just...
Who did this? Who did this? We...
Wish you a merry Christmas.
Take one marker from each field.
Do you think they travel like this?
Would you like to convert that into food?
Yes.
Do you think they travel like this and they're like, oh my god.
Yeah, Mitch, you need an oven.
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Cook the family pet each harvest.
You have to do this one first, and then you can do the cooking hearth after.
Okay. Why?
Because it's been the cost return fire. Or I could have just bought it.
Or what?
Or four.
So you don't have to play the four clay if you. This.
Yeah, I see.
Would you guys be upset if I paid two more clay and just bought a better one because I didn't know
that's
it
fine.
Was the ore?
Yeah, I didn't.
Sure.
Yeah. Just because I have the clay. Realize. And it's actually the same amount of sheep, so yeah, I'll take the cooking hearth because there's the ore. I didn't realize that. Okay, we each feed our family. I also gain one additional food because of my goat, Rusty.
I'm going to use my handmill. I'm going to turn two of these into four food, which feeds my family.
Yep. Breeding phase. Sheep is made, he runs away.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
We need the action.
Yeah. New round card. Wild boar. Can I just have a pig?
This?
No, that's a cattle.
Nay.
Nay. Nay, I say.
Can I get a sheep in here?
Okay.
We're running out of tokens.
So there's six in here, right? There's five of those and then one extra. Okay.
Did you put a clay on this one?
No. I've just been doing the wood.
Doing the wood. Stone. I think that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
I go first. I get the clay. Does this cost anything?
Nope.
Crap, huh? I'm going to take two grain and plow a field. Thanks, man. Is this sow just one field or is it just as many?
Just one.
You want to do that one? Oh, wait, no.
No, that's not part of the action.
Oh, I see.
That's this action.
Oh.
Yeah, I want to make a baby. I want to make sure I can feed everybody at the end of this turn, though. Because we only have one more round in this
fucked up thing we call...
Life.
Jesus Christ, and we're gonna... Oh my god.
Make it my last action. Yeah.
I'll take starting player.
Nice.
Market stall. When I play this card, I receive one vegetable.
Weird.
And I pass this to the player on my left.
Cool.
Paid me a grain to do that. Right? It was a grain?
Yeah.
Yes.
Cool.
I'll do a major improvement. I'm going to do the cooking hearth.
for 5 clay. Thank you.
So next round we have to feed. It just comes out of nowhere.
Yeah, sure.
He goes on here because he's a baby.
Baby.
And everybody returns home for the winter.
Now he's full grown adult.
That was quick. I get a food.
Nice.
We need a boar and a sheep. A stone.
We would make a baby, worry about the feeding later. Sounds good.
We would.
These flatlanders.
This seems racist.
Or the name of vehicles.
Well, they grow by asexual, because they only need one person to make a baby.
What?
What are you saying?
What? I'm scared.
These Toyota Flatlanders are asexual.
Oh God, Mike.
You're the one who told me to do it. I'll do it. It's okay. I have 3 actions this turn.
You do. That's good.
Damn.
Think we're scared?
Yes.
The only thing I'm scared of
is life.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab this clay.
It's not making the baby that takes the action, it's delivering it. Oh, okay. So 2 people made the baby.
I'll take the stone.
God damn it, guys. Just taking everything.
Dude, your sheep. You have your sheep.
Yeah.
You have your sheep.
I forgot.
You're all good. I don't feel like there's enough in this game. I feel like it's almost over.
I know. I feel like it's almost over. And look how many minus points we're getting.
I don't know what we're doing wrong. It's probably to do with these occupation cards. We should have been like more nuts about them. The problem is none of mine are good.
I'm going to plow, and I'm going to do the crooked plow.
Yeah.
So I'm going to plow 3 fields.
Nice.
Yeah, I just gained 3 points.
Yeah.
Look at my field. There's nothing in it, but look at my field.
What the fuck? Never mind. Is this the baked bread action?
No, baked bread is this action.
There it is. Okay. I keep not finding that one.
You're fine though, man.
Mike's such a nice person. I'm gonna grab some reeds. Oh, yeah, we're gonna grab some reeds. I don't know what I'm doing in this game, man.
I kind of have a food engine. It just, the food engine only feeds 2 people.
Yeah, you said, so that, yeah, it seems like this game is all about solving it.
Yeah.
Where you do the same thing each time to know that it's going to work. But because it's our first game, we don't know what we should be doing.
Yeah.
Here, Mitch, I'm going to steal some of your wood.
Okay.
That's another 5 there, so we'll just do that.
Sure, it's great.
So that's 10 wood there, Mitch.
Thanks.
Plus 4. That's 14.
You need reeds. I know!
You need anything but wood. And look at how much wood is on the board.
Holy shit.
Hashtag 3 guys, first time playing Agricola.
Hashtag.
So it's the end of this round that we had to feed?
Yeah, and then the end of 2 more.
You're good to feed, though.
Yeah, you're fine to feed.
But don't I have to take a...
No, this is an action. At any time...
Oh, I keep forgetting, yes.
Just,
God damn it, I'm an idiot.
Anytime. It's just
too stressful.
It's so stressful. I can't.
You can even do that during the feeding phase. You could just cook the sheep up.
Yeah.
Right on that phase.
Yeah. Shit. You guys have done everything I want to do. Let's build some more fences. Let's build 4 fences.
Oh, you could take the sheep and cook them right away.
Oh, yeah. Take the sheep and cook the sheep.
Take 3 sheep. Make 6 food.
Dope. I'm going to do that instead. Can I have my wood back?
I'll take these away. You don't need
Look at that! That was sick!
That was so sick. Yeah. That was so sick.
Straight
Can
to slaughter.
Can I have my wood back? You took my wood.
Yeah, I'm going to keep wood. It.
Just, thank you.
As a reminder of when you shouldn't build something and be like, nah!
Okay.
Okay. I get it.
Okay.
You get it?
I feel like this is a game that we should play again.
Oh, yeah.
Or just we play once and then we go.
We
play once and I finish in a state of confusion.
So I'm just going to do that. I guess I kind of wanted to pump it also with the...
Pump it?
Well, I am. Right. We're good.
You have one more action, Mike.
Oh, yeah, because you guys aren't going, so I don't have to wait for this one.
Yeah.
Have another baby.
I can't, man. I don't have room. I'm going to take this to food.
Okay. Everybody comes home.
Harvest.
Yeah, harvest. So I get one of these.
And I'm going to use my hand mill to turn these two into four food, which feeds my family.
So. Sure.
And that's the other two to feed my family. And there's two grain.
So I'm going to turn this into three and then go like that.
Nice. Here's my four food.
Everyone's fed?
Mm-hmm.
Animals populate. He runs away.
Oh, you can cook them.
Yeah, do you want to cook your sheep?
The baby.
Oh, my baby? Yeah.
Can I do that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no, you can't cook babies. There's no meat on them.
Yes.
No meat on babies.
The veal conversation.
So you can cook this one.
No, that's a pet. That's Rusty.
That's Rusty. You can't cook your pet.
You can't cook your pet.
What kind of pets do you
cook? When you make a pet, it's officially your pet forever. You cannot
is
cook it.
It.
Yeah.
What's the point of it?
Well, I thought you could
cook. It's meat.
That is meat.
No, I thought it was just, it could live in your house.
I will look up pet.
In times of need, I think people would cook their pet.
Cook your sheep in your house.
You can cook your pet?
So then your baby can come into here. So you're new. So you cook this.
Cool. Yeah, do that.
Yeah. Okay.
So two more food.
Just two
food.
Cook him.
So I guess you don't give a shit about Rusty.
No, fuck it. This is
Rusty too.
No. This guy is. His name is Steel.
Are you gonna steal his life away?
No, steal with two E's.
That's why I named. That's what I was. I was gonna name mine.
You're not doing any pets, Mike. Don't even joke about that.
Dinner.
Don't even joke about
dinner.
Because you're not doing that. All right, everybody. We'll reload this shit back up.
I'm the one who read your comment to Spaminate. It was you.
Can I please get a sheep and a boar?
We've already made sure to put a...
Oh.
Mitch put a sheep down. I don't think you put a boar down. Or did you put a boar
down? I put both.
Okay.
Nice.
Just on the ball.
There's never any time. I need more time. Yeah, Mitch is good for food.
Yeah.
Right.
So I'm gonna take a thing out of his, and I'm just gonna cook all these boars, and get 9 food. Because I don't need them in my field. There we go.
I'm going to build my fences.
I think you only need 3.
Oh, you're right. Shoot, yeah. Thank you for that basic math that I didn't do.
There's already a fence here, but I think I'm going to build a second one. I don't want the animals missing.
It's going to be pretty. It's going to be pretty. It's going to be beautiful.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
I'm going to take 2 grain and plow a field. Have a plowed field, please? That's not goes there. That goes there. Don't build one pasture, build multiple pastures.
You could actually build a bunch if you wanted.
Oh.
Like.
Because you actually have 11 left.
Shoot.
Yeah, go
do you guys mind if I do that? Okay. For some reason,
I thought I was like four. You need four more.
Here, I'll trade you that five for.
No, that was 10, by the way.
Yeah. What's happening?
There was I had two on there, so that's 10. That's 11. So that's okay. So you can do that and then get one back. There you go. Because I put two tokens.
How
on
many
the
fences
five?
Am I building?
Four.
Four.
Four more than you dealt.
I see.
Dealt before.
Dealt. And then. What? That's
you're good.
You still have
really?
Seven. You still have seven left.
You had 12 at the start of the
holy
turn.
Shit.
Or 11. Sorry, you had 11.
Well, then can I continue building?
Yeah, man.
Sure. Fuck it, guys. I want to build another.
Build this whole thing.
So five, just do six, this. Seven, eight.
Just do this, man.
Okay, so I'm status quo. I want to build one.
Two more. There you go. Here's two more.
No, I want to fill it up.
Okay.
Three, so four. One more. Total of four more than
four. He needs four back.
I don't understand this game.
I don't get it either, man.
Yeah, you set up.
On the plus side, it's all being used.
Yeah.
Woo. You're really red now.
Oh
you
man,
you saw four win.
I'm just so warm all of a sudden.
You saw four win. You wanna?
It's my action.
No,
right?
No, no. I gotta save these two spots.
I think I need to do like Mitchell. I'm just gonna be building stables because I'm panicking. I'm gonna
just.
Oh Jesus!
Just put shit down. Oh, don't just build one faster. Build multiple.
Nah.
Did you get more points? If you want like one, two, three, four. That'll be all your wood, and you'll score. You'll have more passes.
Can I do it if, even though I'm out of fences?
No, then you're done.
Which is
maybe I could have just built house. It in a smarter way.
Yeah.
Let me just.
You
see
have
if
all
I can.
Your fences available to you.
You've bought them all. You can organize however you want to.
Yeah, perfect.
There you go.
Look at that, four
sounds
pastures.
Good. Whew.
At the end game scoring, Mitchell.
Still funny.
That gets you 4+ points.
Cool.
Plus.
4+.
No, 4 points. Sorry, 4 points per.
Four plus. Plus.
Oh, I see. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Bye, Patrick.
Holy
Mike, you can go.
Shit.
Oh, is it the start of round 10?
I completely forgot.
We have this shit, Mitch. You got another wood, nice. And there's more stone here. I feel like this game's over, and I haven't even played it.
I know.
I think it's right. You had to get food and then start getting more actions. Otherwise, the game's over.
Yeah.
Is this for free? Can I do this anytime?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I'm going to do that. I just want one food. I'm going to...
If you want to do an occupation, you're going to need two food.
Why?
Because it costs one additional. Each one costs one additional food.
Each?
Oh, each additional one costs one food. Sorry, I read that
so wrong. Just one occupation. This is probably a little late to do this, but Slaughterman. Cool. Whenever another player converts animals to food, I receive one food from the supply.
Nice.
Wow, nice.
In the feeding phase, I'm the last player to feed my family. So other if other players slaughter, I get food before that.
Killer.
So I should have played that last round. You guys slaughtered like all these fucking animals last round. I'm like, I have this card. Bang.
I'm going to plow a field. Put this here. I'm going to also take the baked bread to cook my pet right now.
No, you can't bake bread out of sheep. You got to do it out of wheat. So you get three pieces of
fruit. Oh, I see. Okay.
Bake
bread with my pet sheep. I have no concept of what baking bread is. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I got to stop laughing. It's so hot in here.
Oh, yeah, Mitch is gonna, Mitch is probably going to win this game. Just because of this shit. Good job, Mitch. You have a dick farm.
Yeah.
You have a dick.
Oh, man. And the little sheep that keeps
filling up. Like, you should probably actually put that one there, and then it's a dick farm.
Nice.
And two testicles. Like I only have one.
You have one test?
I'm going to go... My last.
My farm sucks so much, dick.
I'm going to do this.
Thanks, Mike, one more. You're done.
Yeah, that was my egg.
Cool. Yeah. Everyone returns home. There's 15 wood here.
Guys.
You guys gotta get on that fence game.
You know, I agree with you.
It looks good, doesn't it?
One clay here, one reed, one stone, two stone. Mitch, you want to do sheep and pig?
Yeah.
I gain a food. We also have cattle.
Oh, no.
Finally. Well, I guess cattle makes the most amount of food, doesn't it?
They're the biggest animals.
The biggest animals. We're going to grab that 15 wood. Yeah, we're going to do the Mitchell. I don't know why I put these here. I should. It's because I was panicking.
All right, bang. That's Justin.
You're up.
Oh, you just went.
And I took it for my supply. And now Mitch, I can pick up animals for points.
Yeah,
because there were points.
I was just looking at that. Yeah, and that's
exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pop this cattle.
I'll give him the big one.
That's pretty nice of you.
Yeah.
It says on the cover of the box, now including Anna Meeples.
Nice. I like it. Anna Meeples.
Anna of Green Meeples.
That was good.
Thanks, man. I didn't think it was that good. Can I also plow a field, please? I have a plow field, please. Thanks, man.
We're going to build fences.
Nice.
Let me switch these two.
So if I want to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so I have 4, 5. I'm just gonna pull a Mitchell. I really like what you do. So I have 11. That means I only have to pay 10.
Yeah.
So I just get rid of two of these and I have 5 left.
Right, pastures or stables. Where all that shit?
If I were Mitchell, I would take the reed so we can start preparing to build more rooms. Good call, it's that night. I see what you did there. Nice big old dick.
Yep, some dicks.
I am gonna take reed.
Mike, you have 2 actions in a row.
Yeah.
What's your fields worth? 5 plus points. Oh, 4 points, sorry. I feel like there's a lot to this game that we just did not know in our first time playing.
Some of these I feel like I should have played earlier.
I'm like, ooh.
Yeah. Some of them are really good. Like this one, I should have got this one out the board like immediately if I wasn't doing animals.
I don't get these yet.
Yeah.
I'm just like, no. This is too much for me already.
Yeah, I'm just focused on this. I can't focus on this also.
Also, some of these are really good in the early game.
Two spaces are dead. Which spaces are dead? These two?
Oh, yeah, because you need to build adjacent to things that you've already done.
Mm. Oh, I see.
Yeah.
If you want to change it, that's fine.
Sideways dick.
Well, the only thing is I wanted this. Right. So I guess, like...
Maybe just... Oh.
No, because then I can't complete it. This is the only way I can do it to get points. Yeah. And, I mean, like, I don't care. Yes. It's a good... This is a great learning experience, and stuff like that's very helpful.
Yeah.
To know in the future. But I don't have enough actions to do anything with these left anyway.
Two.
Yeah.
Woo!
I'm just happy I have clay houses. You guys are all fucking cretins.
Amen. Whew. Do I get on this wood game and fucking...
He You build fences around the edge, C-shaped to cover the barns.
Ooh.
He awkwardly has one fence left, but yeah, you can just not do that. That sounds good.
Make the one in the middle, a two. Make the one here is a two.
And then go like this.
There you go.
Yeah. C for clock. Oh, clock from his perspective, I was like, C-shaped.
He also didn't say clock.
He said clock.
C for clock.
Sorry, I forgot this was our chat.
C for clock.
For a second, I thought it was...
You're just so unfazed. C for clock.
Kind of want a fireplace. Oh, I can do a fireplace. If I get this clay. And then, where's build? How do you build?
Improvement.
No.
Major improvement?
Oh, major improvement. Fireplace. Three clay, right?
Two clay.
Two clay. Why is that one three?
Because if you get the first one, you get the cheaper one.
Oh. Two clay.
All right, guys, time to feed. So 1 second.
All right.
Harvest your fields.
Thank you.
Then I get one from my goat. House goat. Do you get it?
Yes.
House goat.
What do you mean you get one for your goat?
My goat always gives me one food.
Gives you a food?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Cheese.
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 Goat or eggs.
You want to give me three
goat eggs?
You do, man. Here you go.
Mitch, you get a wood?
Thank you.
These fucking bag carts. I'm going to move them up here.
Everyone take your people back? Get out of my farm!
Jesus.
Where did my fence go? There it is.
Nice, Mitch.
Pile
one field and or sow.
So.
Sow.
So.
Sow.
So.
Why did you say that?
What?
Did you read
that's
that?
The,
oh, there. Oh, that. Plow one field and or sow.
Ooh.
Yes. Yeah. Did I put a clay here? I don't give a fuck.
You did.
I did? Or the one that I just put there right now?
There was only two there before. Now there's three.
Perfect.
Because I remember looking at it and looking at this part. I was like, I can't take that space. I'm going to take this space.
All right, we're going to take this clay.
The breeding, animal breeding happens, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do we get a new card? Or is this the new card?
That was the new card.
Oh, yeah, because we just fed our families. Yeah.
Okay, you took the clay. One, two. I'm going to get wood, Mitchell. I have six wood. I could build a,
like
I can build
a veggie,
room.
Then plant it.
Yeah, but if you get more, you can build multiple rooms.
Multiple.
But I don't have four reed. I only have three reed. I mean, like, yeah.
There's 14 wood there.
Fine, I'll take 14 wood. God damn it. How's that 14 wood? How are you guys doing? What is this shit?
That's a times five.
That's a times five. These two were times five, so each of those are worth five.
Oh. There was a... just those two? It was like all... Is that how it was stacked?
Yeah, that's how it was stacked. You stacked it the other way.
I, mean, I understand.
This one there...
I thought you were treating it as away. Like a, as five tokens, which makes more sense than me.
We could do
it. You know, no, the only thing is because it has food on it, you have to denote what it is.
I see.
Yeah.
Here's that's 20.
You have 20 wood.
20, okay.
Mike.
Me. I should get veggies. I don't understand. Do veggies worth more at the end of the game?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, shit. Where can I get veggies?
Take one vegetable.
That's it?
And then, and then you sow it and you can trade it for more.
Yeah, but this one I could plow and sow. Well.
And you don't get any vegetables from that one. Do you?
No.
Do you?
No.
Oh, you said three. I need to give you four to feed my family this turn. Because I can't do this. This is only.
But don't you have it that you can turn.
That's only twice.
Oh, okay.
Two grain into four food. So I needed to give you two grain to make up for it.
I think it's per room to spend it.
I
think.
So that's four people, then I need one more, don't I?
No, no, you took three from me already.
Okay, yeah.
Four just to feed my family. You said three, and I was like,
yeah, because two wrong. Covers two of them, two more each cover one. Yeah, 100%.
Because unfortunately, you can't cook bread in an instant like everything else.
No.
It doesn't make any sense.
No. It takes time.
I guess so.
I want this fucking clay oven or stone oven. One of those two.
Look like great.
Actually, I can do that right now. I'm going to take this three stone on my first turn.
I'm going to build a clay room.
Nice.
You can sow multiple veggies and grain on one roof. Oh. Doesn't say there's only one.
I can admit to being wrong.
Sounds good.
Because I don't know anything about this game.
God damn it.
I'll take my reef.
Changes everything.
Fuck.
What do you keep doing?
I keep picking up my food to count it, to figure out how much more I need. Because we have two more feed throughout the game.
Okay, I'm going to take two grain and plow one field. Two grain, please.
Mike, you're up again.
I will plow one field and sow three times. One, two, three.
Nice.
Sweet.
Everyone comes home.
Coming home.
It's food.
Coming home.
Family growth even without space.
Whoa.
That's it. Then you can start stacking people. It's getting to the end of life.
The end of life.
Like, we just gotta make babies.
Oops. Sorry, sheep.
All right, we're gonna do some family growth.
Nice.
It's about time. And one minor improvement.
So this just gives you one baby, right?
Yes.
Babies made on harvest turn need one food, not two. Yep.
Babies made on harvest turn.
So this is a harvest turn.
Yes.
This is. I'll build this for one wood because of my wood making ability. Because fucking why not? Twice in the game when I plow one field, I plow two fields.
Nice.
Why not? Why not?
Why not? Why not?
I guess I'll build some rooms and some stables. Are stables worth points at the end? 1 point per fence stable. Yeah. Okay, so. I'm going to build, I have four
rooms. Build two rooms?
I can build two rooms. So it'll cost me 10 huts, which means it's just two from this stupid pile. Excuse me, two rooms. And stables cost two per. Can I have two stables in here? Or is it like one?
No, it's one per pasture, I believe.
One, two, three, four stables would cost me 8, and I have a total of 10. So I will do that, which gives me 2 back. This change just fills these up. Okay. Oh, it cost me reeds.
Reeds. Take 2 grain and a plowed field, please. One of those is not grain. Thank you, man. Look at these fields.
Family growth even without room?
The int... All field.
Let's just try it out and see what happens.
All field.
Yeah. We're very happy for you, Mike.
I'm gonna do
it. Oh, wild boar!
You...
Can you slaughter any of those?
When it's time.
My turn. I'm gonna do build the stone oven. I can immediately do the baked bread action, so I'll do these two to four for 4 food each, so 8 food.
Seems good.
How do you denote a baby versus a...
It's in the...
Oh, you just... Okay.
It's got to know.
You just got to know.
Because the next round was the last round.
Yeah.
Got
that's nuts.
To know.
I mean, it really picked up at the end here.
Yeah. And I feel like we, whenever we play this again, we'll do a lot better.
Yes.
Yeah. Merry Christmas!
So, no. Nope. Absolutely not.
So our planted, so if I planted veggies, would I get the points from planted ones?
Yes, planted and harvested.
Yes.
And harvested.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna pick up one veggie.
Yum!
Veggie.
All right, everybody bring your people back. So I have 2 babies this round.
So you need?
6 food.
6 food.
Which I've counted out perfectly.
I need 1, 2, 3. Also 6 food.
I need 4 food. I'm gonna burn my pet.
So, Mike, you get a food.
Oh,
for
you're me. Actually. I'm also missing 1 food.
One, man. 2.
Sorry. 3, 4. There's 1.
Oh no, I'm not. Never mind. Yeah. I'm not. I counted wrong.
And you get 1 for Mitchell harvesting his.
Yes, nice, you slaughtered.
I slaughtered Mr. Steel.
Oh, and I all these get picked up.
yeah, we do the harvest stuff.
Yep. Your animals.
I will get
1 sheep and 1 pig.
Yeah, that's correct. I'll put them over here.
Man, they're worth a lot of points, huh?
Yeah.
So 8+, I get 4 points, right? For these grain vegetables, I would need 4+ to get 4 points. Is that what I'm reading? Is that how this scoring works?
Yes.
So I need 8+ to get just 4 points.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is a very low scoring game, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Okay. If we're feeling good, we're gonna grab these sheep.
Nice.
Oh, we should actually put everything down first.
Yes.
Do that. Yes. let's keep the game state correct.
Nah, man.
I was like, why is there no pigs?
Fuck game state.
Alright.
We're going to grab these sheep.
I grab the cattle.
I'm going to plow 1 field and plant this veggie.
So I'd be able to have 8 in each of these, right? Or just...
Yeah, well, I think, yeah, 4 and 4. Yeah, okay. Yeah. That's how I figure it out.
Cool.
Two vegetables and a plowed field, please.
2 vegetables?
And a plowed field, please.
Right, because I do this? Oh, no, it's just 1 vegetable on top.
Yes. My turn?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I also plant these, I guess. Why not? Why fucking not? I should keep enough to... Because I don't get more, right?
I'm going to plant some fields.
If I had 16 grain, I wouldn't get 8 points. Justin?
It just says 8+.
Yeah.
So you get 4 points, I think.
So I only need 8, so...
I'll look it up in the rulebook, but that's how I'm reading it.
Yeah, that makes sense. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 8 right there. I don't need to plant any. I'm not going to plant any.
Whose turn is it?
Yours.
Yeah, it is.
Really?
I plowed some fields.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Fuck. So I don't need any more... fields either. I don't get any more bonuses for fields.
I like your farm though.
It's a great farm. This might be a pasture.
It might be.
Or maybe a building. I don't have enough turns for a building. Did we get a
Stage 14.
Oh, cart. Stage 14 is after renovation and fences. And you get this wood.
Oh, thank you.
No, man, Mitch is fine.
We're going to do family growth.
Age of Edder, how's it going?
And a minor improvement. Which
You're going to have to pay more food for that guy, right? Do you get points for family members?
Yep.
Yeah, you do. Yeah.
3 points per.
You just got to feed them in the last round, which...
You do. We'll see what happens.
I'll do this as my minor improvement.
Oh, fuck. I fucked that up.
I traded one of these things for a vegetable, and then this passes to you.
Oh, what? Oh, that just ruined... That just fixed what I ruined last game. Where did you play to get that? Oh, you did the family member plus that. Yeah, okay. Okay. Seems good. Okay, I'll do the same thing. I'll pay 1 grain to receive a vegetable.
The market has come back to me. The market.
Market.
Justin?
Analyzing board state. You're out of moves?
Yes.
You have one move left?
I have one move left.
Anyone come here, and I'll build 2 stables. I gotta keep 1 wood.
Nice, man. I'm gonna go here and get another vegetable. That's 4 vegetables. Woo!
One action left. I'm going to go into this with potentially 8 food, which isn't a problem.
I saw that camera. Fuck you. It just auto-focused.
I think this is the best move for me to do at this point in the game. Alright, I'm also killing one of my sheep for food, so Mike, you get a food.
Thanks, man.
You're welcome. Alright, everybody! Everyone comes home! One last feed!
Harvest.
So, Mitch, you have to do 5.
Harvest first?
Yeah.
I have to do 8.
I'm gonna trade my cattle. Burn my cattle.
I will get
slaughtering
a
cattle, yeah.
I will gain a food.
So that gives me 4, and here's my 5th.
Oops. I have all 8. Here's 2 food for you, Mike.
Did you slaughter 1 too?
No. It's probably the one that I already gave you the food for.
So why do I get 2 food?
Oh, we said you get food. You got 1 food twice, so I gave you 2 food.
Oh, sorry. Oh. Did I say it twice?
Yeah. Hey, guess what? How's it going?
And then we breed?
Yes, I would like a sheep, please.
Yeah. You get a sheep. Okay. You get
so I need to trade one of those, and so I'll keep 1 food. Cow. That's to feed my family.
Do you want a pet pig?
I believe this is pet. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, end of game scoring. Shall we do this together as a team?
Oh, man.
I feel like Mitch won because his animals.
Yeah, those animals are going to be...
I don't know, mates.
There are free AGRICOLA scoring apps for your phone.
Nice. The only problem is I have Hearthstone on my phone and it eats up all of the space.
I'll see if I can download it quickly.
That's okay, I already have it here.
Sure.
I also like doing it on paper.
Yeah, at least for the first time.
That's fair. So then we understand it.
All fields and tiles on a player's farm are scored regardless of whether or not they're currently sown. So how many fields does everybody have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
So Mike gets 4 points.
I have 2, so 1 point.
I have 3, so I get 2 points. Hat Mitch is losing. pastures.
Zero.
Mike loses a point.
I have four pastures for 4 points.
I also have four pastures for 4 points.
I'm losing.
Grain.
I have more than 8, so I have 4 points.
Nice.
I have 0, minus 1 point.
I have 6, so I get 3 points. Vegetables.
I have 1 for 1 point.
I have 4 for 4 points.
I have 0, so I lose a point. Sheep.
I have 6 for 3 points.
I'll lose 3 because I don't have any animals.
Sure, that's simple. I have 5, so I get 2 points, but I gain 0 because I don't have any other animals. Mitch, how about the other two animals, please?
Boar, I have 5, so it gives me 3 points.
Yeah.
Cattle, I have 4 for 3 points.
Ah, Circus Maximus is so good. It'd be really good to get a game of
minus space. 1 point for each unused space. Mitch and I each lose 4, Mike loses 1. Mm-hmm. So Mitch, you lose 4? Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're currently sitting at 7, 10, and 3. Just so everybody knows the current scores going
on. 4. You have 4, Justin. You have
1. Oh, thank God. 1 point per fence, stable, and clay hut room. So I gain 7 points.
I will gain 4.
Nice.
Nothing.
For every stone house, 2 points. None. 3 points per family member. So Mitch, you get?
9.
I will also get 9.
I will get 12? And that's like these cards.
Oh. Mm-hmm. So it'll just be the gold ones?
Mike gets 4.
Yep.
Mitch gets 1.
Is this one? I kept it.
What the fuck are you keeping it under there for?
Because I used it.
No number.
Okay.
It's in this corner.
It's that corner. Okay. Yeah.
And then I get 3. All right.
I have an end of game bonus pointer.
2. It's 2 then. Oh, does it do additional points at the end?
Yes, I don't know where you got that 2 from. The player with the most rooms, which is me, gets 3 bonus points for each extra room. So this is 3 points.
Cool. 6.
That's a weird way to do that, Justin, but okay.
Oh, yeah, well, man, I already did the addition line at the bottom.
Oh, man, okay, gotcha.
12. Gotcha.
Keep it straight. Just hiding cards under the board. I used it. Like, it was one of the first cards I used, and I just didn't want to mess it up and use it again or something.
What about this card? From under your board.
Cheating.
All right, guys. Final scores. You guys ready?
It's going to be close.
Boom. Mike has 20. Oh. I have 25. Mitch has 27.
That is pretty good.
Yeah. No, it's... I feel like I got it as the game went on.
Yeah. Eventually, we started to figure it out.
Yeah.
Honestly, Disbamonite just won me that game.
With the well, I mean, like, that's the
I didn't know. Yeah, I needed some help with a couple of those steps.
He helped all of us.
Yeah,
he helped all of us.
Now that you've played, well, we're not going to play it again right now because we need to diversify our YouTube channel. So,
yeah.
But we'll definitely play this again.
I enjoyed it.
Yeah, I also really liked it.
Hella stressed at the beginning, trying to figure out what the fuck to do.
There was so much to do. I didn't know what was up and what was down.
Yeah.
Wait, all of these were stone buildings the entire time, man.
Oh, shit, Mike gets a bunch of points.
Can you imagine? Great.
My regret was turning into clay houses early, but, I mean, I think I did fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, I mean, the points I lost... I lost how many points from not having anything?
Cold. You lost 3, 4...
5.
You brought lost 4 points, not including your farmyard spaces.
Okay, so that still wouldn't have caught me up. That would have filled the last pasture and all... Or if I built that as a pasture and put one of each animal in it, then...
You would have gotten...
I would have...
4 points!
No. Because I wouldn't have got the negative. So I would have gained 8.
Oh, yeah, but then you also... You wouldn't have the actions to do that.
No, I wouldn't have had the actions to do that. I felt... I was going for just farmyard. That's all I was doing. I was just like, meh.
See you later, recording.